Kent? Was that off a hand? It was penalty! And a chance to make it 2-0 from 12 yards. Short one up to double the advantage. Yes! Superb penalty as Santiago gets the right way. Give it a free kick and not a penalty kick, and that was very close. Two men step over it. A shot comes in and it rings off the post. But it's a winning start for the UMass Lowell Riverhawks under new head coach Kyle Zanoni. A convincing 2-0 victory over St. Francis Brooklyn.